gracious me, delightful to see so many familiar faces, chomping at the bit, twisting in anticipation of my arrival. For this year's Halloween haunt, I'm serving up your worst nightmares, a boiling crevasse of demonic debauchery that will curdle your blood and leave you screaming for gore. And I'm more than happy to share my recipe of deliciously malicious mayhem with you. But beware, once you've crossed into the moonlit backwoods, you'll need to watch out for ravenous werewolves. They're everywhere. And just try to hold on to your cookies as you careen through Chaos House. Watch out for the carnivorous scarecrows and cornstalkers. And if it's meat you're after, there's no expiration date and plenty of it at Roadkill Roadhouse. I've turned the lights out to Madame Marie's blackout, so your chances of escape just got dimmer. If you live long enough to graduate zombie high, you're in for a total meltdown at the Wax Museum. My newest and most terrifying maze is a living nightmare. The Tooth Fairy is anxious for baby teeth to add to her growing collection, and she's run out of patience. Try to ignore the screams or the squeal of the drills as you're drawn deeper into her malicious lair. I made sure terror reigned supreme over all of Great America with three separate scare zones. The creepy carnival of Jestertown is sure to rattle your tired bones, while a trip through fairy tales will turn your beloved bedtime stories into your worst nightmare. At the all-new Ripper's Revenge, Jack and his crew of misfit miscreants anxiously await your arrival. They're ready to cut through the fog and anything else to exact their revenge. You may have seen Hugh Jackman in The Greatest Showman at the movies, but we have Ed Alonzo, the second greatest showman, playing live at Theatre Royale. Now that's a real freak show. Of course, I whipped up Nightwalkers, blood drums, and sideshow with more fire and fury than ever before. Now, before you descend into my midway of malarial miscreants, let me give you a tip. The back of the park is yearning for you, dying to scare you while you're still fresh on arrival. It will have minimal interference. So, I advise you to make your way to Zombie High before the sun goes down, and then try to escape your way to the front of the park, if you dare. But before you go, allow me to introduce you to Halloween Haunt's newest hostess of horror. She's my best ghoul fiend and your worst nightmare. She's tenacious, she's terrifying, she's the Tooth Fairy!
Thank you, my dear old fiend. It's going to be an exciting evening. We're going to have a grindingly good time, if you know what I mean. I can't wait to have you all on the hooks. No need to call ahead. We'll get you an appointment if we have to drag you, kicking and screaming. But don't worry. If the sound of the dental drill bothers you, you'll hardly hear your neighbor screams. When it comes to your lesson, pearly whites, my dear witch boo, you simply must stop by. I'm just dying to get you in the chair and yank out a tooth or two, or even a whole row. I think it would do wonders for your appearance.
You always could throw a good party, Tooth Fairy. Midway, but I thought we could use some fresh blood this year. And besides, you're supposed to be on vacation. So you get back to your satanical Hades, and we'll get down to business. Now, where were we, Tooth Fairy?
I
Oh, yes. Is everyone ready to scream? I can't hear you. I now summon the goblins and ghouls beyond.